Let's start the topic. There are few sections in this act for immovable property that I shall discuss with you. Let's begin. The act starts from the topic sales.
Sales section 54 to 57, mortgages and charge section 58 to 104. Lease section 105 to 117. Exchange section 118 to 121. Gifts section 122 to 129. Actionable claims section 130 to 137.
Remember, these acts were only for the immovable property. These acts will be discussed in other videos.
Bye-bye.